You're gonna love this. This is how dietary fiber helps lower cholesterol, best demonstrated in this simple diagram. Bile acids are made in the liver from cholesterol, and their main function is to emulsify fats so we can digest them more easily. Now, viscous fiber from fruit, veggies, and psyllium, for example, thickens the contents of the digestive tract, which in turn carries more bile all the way through our digestive system, which of course we discard via. So in essence, the fiber helps us dispose of more cholesterol as a component of the bile we poop out. This encourages our liver to draw in more cholesterol from our bloodstream in order to produce extra bile we need for digestion, hence lowering blood cholesterol levels. Now, without this fiber, with a smaller, less hydrated mass of digested food, we tend not to reduce blood cholesterol so much because we reabsorb more of this bile near the ileocecum valve, along with its cholesterol component. So how does this relate to different diet types? Well, those who consume large amounts of viscous fiber through vegetables and grains might benefit from this cholesterol disposal, but what about low carbers? Well, the relative lack of fiber is the only question mark I have remaining regarding my low carb diet. Now, even though there isn't any evidence that a nutrient-dense low-carb diet is any less healthy because it contains less fiber than a well-formulated vegetable-heavy diet, I'm hedging my bets by eating leafy greens and some beans about 3 times a day, and I include a little psyllium husk in some of the foods I make. I'm happy with that, and it seems to be working just fine. But what do you think? Please comment below with your thoughts on this, and I'll see you next time.